Earth. Welcome back.
It's me, Zero. Running out of coal again. Awesome.
I hear a lot of zombies, and I don't like it.
I don't hear many things.
You hear a lot of squeaky toys. Maybe.
Sure.
Sure. Oh my god. This is where all these zombie people are at.
Okay, I have a bow now.
What did you say?
I have a bow.
Nice. Do you still have the string, or was that... Do you still have the two pieces of string?
Only one now.
Okay. That means we need three pieces more, if we all want... or if we both want the rods.
Nah, I'll skip.
You don't want a rod?
Nah. I feel like I'm gonna suck more if we use one.
Okay. I would like a rod. Ah!
Rod your death.
No, stop it.
Oh, no. Yes. Very good.
Oh yeah, you can like block off with crafting tables as well, I guess. That's pretty good.
If you're desperate.
Yeah.
I'm bored, can I come to you?
Sure.
How should I go about? Should I pull her up? Or...
Let's make a staircase, I would say. Seems a lot safer.
Yeah.
Watch out for...
the fun in that?
What's the fun in being safe?
Yeah. Only cool kids are safe.
Okay.
Same as the drugs.
You wanna go to the Nether?
Why?
I have no idea, I don't even want speed pots. No, what? Not like, the only thing you can get is speed pots and poison. So, no, because I want speed pots if I would like to melee, but I don't really want to melee with full projectile protection.
Good point.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm clearing up. I mean, not clearing up, staircasing.
Nice. Oh! Crazy monkey died. GG! Crazy game. Haha, I get it? Because he's a crazy monkey, man.
Yes.
Hey, Nihon on a team. That's an illegal move, Quill J1. Why do I hear someone walking on dirt?
Wow, it's dang. Can you give good quartz again?
Yeah. / TL.
Wow. I just hope I don't intercept some people.
That seems like a good plan. A good hope.
think. Oh, I found the temple was probably weighted, but I'm gonna check. Or did you just find this one as well?
I did not find it. No, I did not. It was, no. Temple.
I'll check anyway.
That seems like a good idea.
I mean, I will check. Not anyway, but, yeah.
Wait, you're checking it, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So confused.
Yeah, it's rated.
Dang it. Oh, I can get another piece of breakdown protection too. Woohoo.
Nice.
Okay, I have full breakdown protection too now. Hey, everyone who called me a sword rusher, are you happy now?
Well, I mean, we still haven't fought.
Huh?
We still haven't fought anyone.
Yeah, but shh. I hear someone walking right next to me, and it's probably a creeper, but I'm still spooked.
I heard someone is alright as you said that, but it was...
Oh, spooky dog.
Bark. It's bark. A dog barking.
Bark, bark.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm heading up. I'm gonna actually, can I do this? Yeah, okay, I got efficiency one. I'm one of the cool kids, I'm pillaring straight up. Are you proud of me?
Whoa.
Please don't make me die.
I mean, you can still water bucket.
Yeah. I also realized it's like impossible to make like a trap or something. You can only break blocks if you can't place any.
I mean, not like many people are making traps anyway.
Yeah, but...
It would can be... you TMO again?
Yeah, wait, I'm pillaring up. But I'm at 0-500 basically.
Okay. I'm like 200 blocks away then.
Okay, I'm safely on the surface, I didn't die. I'm on the top of the roofed forest.
Oh.
I guess you could say I'm on top of the world. Haha,
that's what I was thinking. What a coinkydink.
Yeah, a real coinkydink.
No, don't go there.
Hey! A wild Xerox 4.
Whoa. Let's go.
Here. Oops.
Thank you.
Here, you can smelt this too. Take that as well. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Hopefully we don't die. BRB.
Why do I only get 2 levels?
Hey!
I only see the first 2 options.
Yeah, that's what happens. You have to enchant something and then it changes.
Okay.
Like a wooden shovel. Something like that. Could you, like, give me a red apple and, like, some arrows and I can go find a new cave you can keep the enchantment table?
Can you actually split the arrows?
Yeah. Oh, here. Do you have any more red apples or no?
Nope.
Okay, here, keep that then. Okay. I thought you had a chest plate for some reason, but I guess I was wrong. Okay, time to find a new cave. Remember to pick up the enchantment table before you leave. Yeah. Otherwise, it would be no good.
I swear, I only get fast protection.
Yeah. That was basically me. I used enchanted stuff in level 1 to get a new enchant. Until I saw something in level 8, and then when it was something bad, then I enchanted level 1. Until I got a new level 8. Or like higher than 6, like 6, 7, or 8. That's what I waited for. But if you get protection too, that would be really good, because then we can switch some pieces. You know?
How about Bane of Arthropods too?
Huh?
How about Bane of Arthropods too?
Yeah, exactly. But, yeah, I don't know. IDK. Yeah, I found some lava. Found diamonds.
Easy.
3 again. Noise.
I'm just not getting anything.
And no good enchants?
Nope.
That's no good. You have 3 diamonds on you, right? That I gave to you?
Yeah.
More diamonds. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, there's more. 4. Woohoo!
Yeah. Finally got Quatch Prod something.
Are you trying to get the sharpness 2 as well?
Yeah.
Make sure you don't get backstabbed, that would be pretty good.
Okay, got sharpness 2.
Yeah, nice. Like, it takes quite some time. Like, I mined every redstone and stuff, and I still have 0 levels when I left my cave, so... But I found more diamonds.
Can I go down somewhere?
Wait, what did you say? To my cave?
Like, no, to another cave.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, keep on caving, because if we go to Sarasara, I don't think we're going to find another one. Or we aren't going to find another one.
Something like that.
Because people aren't going to be up yet, I don't think.
How many damage do you have?
I have 9. That means we have 12 total. But I keep thinking that I see names, I don't like that.
Spooky.
Yeah. Oh yeah, fuck, I gave him my food, I only have 2 mutton left.
2 what?
2 steaks, mutton. Oh. Lamb steak.
Oh, I don't speak any nerd languages.
Uh-huh.
I don't speak nerd languages.
Oh. You mean the things that says above the item?
Yes.
I guess that's nerd language.
Yes. Is it not in Minecraft?
I guess you're right. I guess you're right. I found a spawner, but there was nothing in it.
Oh.
Or nothing.
I hear water at lava level. Cool.
Whoa, that's really cool. Wow. Yeah, my cave is kinda over.
That was quick.
Maybe not. I hear someone lava. Maybe this will lead me to the promised lands. Or not. Are you still enchanting? Yeah, I'm gonna go up and try and dig down again somewhere.
Maybe you should get apples.
We can do that later. How much gold do you have?
57.
I have 9, so we need 8 apples then, basically.
Basically.
Yeah. And I would rather have us get apples together, because I'm a bit spooked.
Good point.
And then we still have the swamp. Oh!